This is the mean, median, and mode toads.
Mom, I'm stuck on this assignment. It's on mean, median, and mode.
Oh, Cody, take a break for a second and take the trash out. We will work on it.
Okay.
I hear you. I hear you. Having trouble with math homework.
Yeah, you're
mad. Who are you?
We are Trevor and Crane from Gureto.
Yeah,
if we help you, can you help us?
Yeah, we'll help you.
About me?
What do you got?
I am the mean talk. To about me, I mean, they accept of number or data. And I'm the clock and record the how many number to go up, and after that, you divide the sum of the number that there are to both the mean or sometimes go average. So basically,
you are and divide.
You are and divide.
You add and divide. Oh, yeah. It's me, D, N. I am the median. The one in the middle. You see me, D, N, in the middle.
Yeah.
Okay. So you find your median, you first put numbers in order to list to read it. So you then find what numbers falls in the middle.
Then what happens if there is an even amount of numbers?
If then, adding even amount of numbers, circle the two numbers in the middle. Then add the two numbers together and divide by two.
In the mirror,
the number in the mirror, and divide by two.
Mirror, oh yeah.
Last but not least, it's me, the most old. Why do I spin the most common number? The most popular I made my list of numbers from least to greatest. Then I say if there are any numbers that are the same. The most numbers that are the same are the most, like me, the most popular.
For the numbers in the line, it's much to be you're doing fine. But the numbers that are the same, when you know it, what is the name? Only the numbers that are alike, all the rest will take a hike.
Most popular.
Thanks, Dobbs. Now, what can I do for you?
Just stay green, Cody boy. Just stay green.
Yeah, just stay green. Oh, Cody, ready for me to help you with your homework?
Mom, you relax. I got this.
Oh, yeah!